This is Chuck Harding with another Moment for America. Here in Upper Marlboro, Maryland, is Dr. William Beanes' gravesite. This is the man, actually, that hosted General Ross during the War of 1812. August 22nd, 23rd, 1814, he arrested some British officers for looting right here. And then, of course, when the British found out what he had done, he was arrested and taken to a prisoner of war ship there in the Baltimore Harbor. There was a young lawyer that wanted to go and secure his release. His name, Francis Scott Key. He went out to that British warship and actually did secure the release of Dr. William Beanes and some of the other prisoners. But they wouldn't release them because they were about to start the bombardment on Fort McHenry. Of course, that led to Francis Scott Key seeing one of the most horrible bombardments in the history of man as they tried to take our flag down from Fort McHenry, but it continued to stand, to fly in the morning. And because of that, we have our national anthem. We need to understand something, America, that our nation was founded upon the sacrifice of many others that went before us. And that sacrifice that defines us, may we replicate. May we personify that today. Think about it, America.